Somaliland Police has reacted to allegations of beating a female journalist, Hoda Grace, at a police station in Hargeisa. The police put all blame on her and accused her that she didn't take the police officer's directives. Faisal Hiss, the spokesperson of Somaliland Police elaborating how the incident took place, said that the female journalist drove her car forcefully into the police station last Saturday evening while ignoring the officer's directives.
Askarigi ayaa soo qabtay shalmada kula yiri gaariga gal oo dib u qaad kadibna askarigi ayay dhirbaaxo u dadajisay.
The police said that Hoda Grace started fighting with the police officers and some of them sustained injuries, including female police officer. On Saturday, Hoda Grace, who is a female journalist, accused the Somaliland police of torturing her and her mother after they went to report a case to the police station. She recounted that she and her mother had sustained severe injuries on her body that she can't show on camera. Wadani Party described the beating as a shameful act and clear violation to human rights and retreated that the police station should not be a place for committing injustice against the victims, but should be places where people come for justice.